Marvin Bagley III knows how to get the ball and knows what to do with it. The Duke big man uses physical gifts and preternatural court sense to produce and produce and produce. Bagley has every offensive skill you'd ever want from a power forward. He's big, so he can wait around by the rim and finish up high. He's got shooting touch, so he can wait around at the arc and finish from deep.
Bagley for three.
How good is this guy?
But Marvin Bagley doesn't just finish plays, he creates them.
And there's not a whole lot he can do trying to guard that.
Bagley creates space. When fronted, he'll get low to seal his man and clear a bubble for an entry pass only he can reach. And Bagley creates buckets. He jukes and spins and lopes his way to lefty finishes from all kinds of creative angles. He hit 61% of his shots as a freshman, best in the ACC, and they were not all easy. Bagley's combination of size and mobility makes him deadly catching the ball here to form a high-low setup with the center. That's sort of a no-man's land in the heart of the defense, so you've got to make quick decisions. To drive.
Bagley, take a dive, lays it in.
To dish.
Bagley shovel pass into Jamon Delorier.
To bail out and go into a dribble handoff. Or if he's left alone, to step back and pop a jumper.
Make it. Bagley a three. Soft, a very soft, feathery.
And yeah, he can do all of those things. If you need buckets from your big man, Marvin Bagley's got you covered.